20 years have passed since that darkest of days, but those of us who lived through it still feel the shock, the grief, and the anger of that day just as acutely. 20 years later, we remember every single life cut short, and we reflect on the lasting legacy of service and heroism that honors the memories of our 13 Maryland National Guard fallen heroes and all of the other countless heroes. 20 years ago, a generation ago, we said that we would never forget, and we have not.